How can you not love this band? How can you not love
STRYPER!
I mean, if you're into metal music, you have to dive into their discography at least once and give it a good listen. Sure, all the religious talk can make you want to vomit, but hear me out, my dark ones. The whole story is kind of cool, right? Light and dark, angels, demons, battles, bloodshed. Jesus Christ hanging all mutilated on a cross with blood gushing down his face, surrounded by crying followers and drunken Roman soldiers. You feel me? Anyways, Bible study and Sunday school silliness aside, this frickin' band rocks. And I'm not saying they used to rock, like way back in the 80s when hair metal was actually awesome. I'm saying that even now, in the year of some guy that people call the Lord or whatever, in 2022, STRYPER still kicks major rear ends. They just dropped a new album called The Final Battle. I haven't heard it yet, but I'm downloading it from Soulseek as we speak, and I don't even have to wonder if it's going to be good or not. I'm 100% confident that at least 90% of this record will have me headbanging the night away like a wasted 80s long-haired teen doing 100 miles per hour down the highway, playing air guitar like a pro and burning rubber. I don't even know why I'm making this video. I just felt like talking about STRYPER. Oh, what? You don't think they got some heavy, kick-ass music to offer you? Watch this quick montage of a few of their videos. See? So get on your phone, order the new album, order a STRYPER t-shirt, bust into your local Sunday school, jump up on a table and start windmill hair twirling while playing some righteous air guitar solos and screaming some Michael Sweet lyrics at the top of your lungs. Because Final Battle is out now, baby. I know what you're thinking. How can someone so evil like me be into a Christian metal band? The riffs, bruh. The riffs.